Introduce yourself. Introduce who's sitting near you.
Deontay Brown.
Sean Gusto Brewer.
What are your records?
I'm 2-0 as a pro, one
from
knockout.
From Milwaukee, 2-0?
Yep, from Milwaukee.
What weight?
122, super bad.
You're big.
14-0.
That's badass. What weight is
it? 130, 135.
You're huge. What are you guys? Like, you guys look hard.
Yeah, you know. Stay in shape.
Okay. Shakur Valdez, break it down.
Man, it's gonna be a good fight, but I'm gonna go with Shakur.
I got Shakur, man. He has a great boxing IQ. He has great boxing IQ.
Canelo Bivol.
I'm gonna go with Nello. Gotta go with Nello.
That's an easy question. I got Canelo. Easy.
How about this one? Gervonta Davis Rowley.
Gervonta, for sure. Yeah.
I got Tank. Once he settles down and be able to catch that rhythm, it'll be an ugly ending.
When is your next fight?
March 12th, Seattle.
You're fighting for a belt. Tell me.
Yeah, WBO.
Good luck with that.
Yes, sir.
You said, say it again.
You just fought, right?
Yeah, I just fought last week on the 18th. Came off a good victory. First round knockout. You know what I'm saying? I fought on Top 10 Boxing Promotions. Fought their fighter in their backyard. So.
To your business. Now, both of you guys work with Bones, right?
Yeah.
What's that like? He's a great coach, great fighter, great person?
Yeah. The best trainer. Best in the business, for real.
He's the improver, man. He's the improver. All around the boards, inside the ring and out.
You have tremendous compassion.
That is over there. Very popular.
Yes, sir.
Tell people where to follow you.
King_LED_.
Yep, you can find me on Instagram at Gusto_II. Facebook.
Make sure to follow them. Future World Champions right here at the Fight. Tell me, back with Gordon.